STEAM stands for Science, Technology, Engineering, Art, and Math.
It is unbelievable what the STEAM Expo has done and has brought to the school district.
This is a phenomenal example of one of the many things that makes Ramapo Central an amazing place for kids to be a part of and to learn.
STEAM Expo was created to not only showcase innovative educational programming that we have going on here at our district, but to create an atmosphere where children and families can interact with each other in the spirit of STEAM and come together and get excited about learning.
It just helps children to expand their minds, to do things they never thought that they'd be able to do.
It's very cool because you get to see and showcase all of your science things and the technology that you've created.
The artwork is incredible, it looks professional. There are so many things going on that are so modern and up to date.
From the artwork, to the experiments, to the higher level thinking.
Everybody seems to be drawn into the robotics area, and it's amazing what these kids do.
What I was most surprised about is how enthusiastic the younger kids were in presenting their projects.
We have over 50 teachers here on their Saturday morning and afternoon supporting the programs and supporting our kids.
I think it's a wonderful opportunity, inspiring children, inspiring them to continue to move forward and participate in these programs, and also sharing with parents.
And just walking around seeing all the displays and all the things they have to offer, I feel very, very lucky and blessed to be a parent of two children in this district.
And it's getting bigger every year. It's just an overall good experience.
I'm really proud of these kids, and we're seeing the fruit of the successes.
It's a very, very exciting time at Ramapo Central.